can actually see Matterhorn through this. It's actually quite hot, like 2 degrees.